In 2019, writer Ian Flynn outlined a Super Mario comic pitch he made for Archie Comics. It started with Mario and Luigi being called to Peach's castle for a plumbing job not long after it had been ransacked by Bowser. With no one left to save the princess, the Mario brothers jump into action. Apparently, Nintendo of America loved the idea. Nintendo Japan, not so much, and they passed on it. Shame.